So you have a little reactor at the industrial site, and then you just run a pipe of the salt. You have your fuel salt and a heat exchanger for clean salt, so it's not radioactive. And you can pipe the clean salt and use the heat directly. It also makes the whole thing cheaper because you save on the turbine, which is expensive.